Hello healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. These are some just quick and simple videos for you to watch whenever you have some time to help you out, pick you up in the morning, afternoon or evening. So your healing message today is this beautiful card here, Forward Motion, and I'm going to read about it. Nothing ever stays the same. Life is a constant state of change. This is an undeniable law of nature. You may feel you are in the middle of challenging circumstances. Take heart and trust things are already changing for the better. Things are moving, even though you cannot see it happening. Change comes in many ways. Some changes are quick, while others are gradual. Once you agree to change and give up your resolve to resist, you can access whatever is heading your way. The change that is coming into your life may concern your health. It may herald a change in a relationship. It cannot be something else entirely. However it manifests, there is a positive energy in this change. It is going to take place. You are being asked to trust and keep your heart open to whatever comes your way. Butterflies told a fairy sitting in a rose carriage. The rose indicates balance and faith. The butterflies signify change, but also grace and soul connection. The fairy is being moved over a beautiful landscape. The various holes in this artwork represent different chakras. The purples represent the crown chakra, blue is associated with the throat chakra, pink is connected with the ear chakra, yellow relates to the solar plexus. If your eye is drawn to a specific color, it may indicate a chakra that needs balancing. Ultimately, the place you are moving toward is better than the place you are currently in. I hope this resonates with you in some way and help you. I hope you have a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks very much for watching.